What does pain from all to be will? Is this test denotes the place, the position. And next one is Vinodini left the house before sunrise. And in this sentence, before is the preposition word. It denotes that time. Next one is Ben saw Daisy playing across the road. Across is the preposition word, which denotes the place position. Hema is all activity denotes on top of a wardrobe. Here on top, on is the preposition word, which denotes about the position preposition. Divya keep the seats behind her back. In this sentence, you have to notice behind. Behind her back. Behind denotes the place preposition. Sudha fell over during the basketball match. Here, hit. In this sentence, over denotes to the preposition, which denotes to the position preposition. Next, Madhusudan checked to see if his knees had fallen underneath his chair. That is, underneath is the preposition, which denotes to the position preposition. Mrs. Meena asked the children to go into her classroom. So, if this is a sentence, into denotes to the preposition, that also to the place preposition. Next one is, after lunch, the children were allowed to play. In this sentence, after denotes to the preposition. That also it denotes to the time preposition. Last one is, suddenly climbed out the house. So, here, onto the house. Here it denotes, onto relates to the position preposition. So, by this, I have completed to underline the preposition and denote what type of the preposition it belongs. Next thing is complete the following using appropriate preposition. It looks to the page number 150. They are given the preposition in the choose method. You have to find it. Is your mother dash home? Mom is being at home. You have to select it. Is your mother at home? This preposition is suitable for this machine. There is unity in diversity. Dash of people. So there is unity in diversity among the people. He discussed the problem dash in his parents. That is with his parents. Nitisha was surprised. Dash her father. So, price by her father. Can you finish the work? Dash tomorrow. That is, by tomorrow. Can you finish the work? By tomorrow. He has been absent dash last week. Since last week. He has been absent since last week. By this, we have to select the preposition verb. And after filling the dash, you want to read once again so that it will be understand for you and you can clear that is whether the selected preposition is correct. Next one is fill up with suitable prepositions from the box. They are given the some group of the prepositions across with on, to, by, since, from, above, into, at, during. These are the prepositions given. From the given prepositions, you want to fill in the given questions. First one is, what do you do? Dash weekends. What do you do during the weekends? You want to select it. Second one is, I am going to my village dash Sunday. That is on Sunday. I have met my friends dash December. That is since December. Run dash the street and get me the ribbon. Run on the street and get charcoal that is drawn by the girl with the charcoal. This picture was drawn by the girl with the charcoal. The car was traveling at a great speed. So the car was traveling at a great speed. The ball fell past the lake. The ball fell into the lake. There is a bridge. That's the river. Across the river, there is a bridge. Across the river, the conference will be held -10 a.m. So starting and ending time is given from 10 a.m. to 5 a.m. The conference will be held from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. So by this I have completed. Fill the second proposition from the box given. You have to fill it and you have to select and fill it, and then you have to read that show. Then it will be understand whether your selected option of the proposition is correct or wrong.
Then below, read the propositions and do the actions. Students, they have given you some of the pictures along with the propositions. Here the box is given. She is standing next to the box. Here the girl is hiding behind the box. And this boy is coming out of the box. The girl is going into the box. This boy, girl is coming around the box, running around the box. Here she is sitting inside the box. And this boy is going through the box from one side to another side. They have given the proposition words and with the pictures. Now they have given you some following exercise for you. Here you have to write. They have given some of the proposition words. You have to pick it from it and then you have to fill these pictures. Here the girl is running over. It is should be understood for you. And here she is standing on the box. This boy is jumping down from that box. Here she is jumping onto the box. She is standing sitting inside the box. And here she is standing in front of the box. And this boy is sitting in.
So prepare it and mark it in your book. Thank you.